Hello friends, hola amigos. Today I'm going to speak about welcome lights in Italy. Benvenuti a tutti. Welcome to this video. So to my surprise, I discovered on the Italian forum that the welcome lights that I have shown in a previous video, those lights appear to be prohibited in Italy for some reason. Really strange. So Nissan doesn't provide them in the catalog as an official option, but you can buy them aftermarket. And the little idea that I had for those Italian friends, I really have a lot of Italian followers, and I thank you for that. Thank you very much. Grazie. The idea was that if you install them yourself, and it isn't that hard to install them, the only tricky part is the access when lying beneath the car and fiddling the little cable in. You can see here the cable goes in and it goes all the way to there, to the M54 connector. And the idea was that you can simply add a little toggle switch. You can find those on AliExpress for, I think, 6 or 7 euros with an icon of your choice. Take the power from the original connector, bring it to the switch over here, and then go to your both welcome lights. This way you can enjoy your welcome lights, and whenever going to the technic control, or you are in situations with a lot of police and you prefer to don't take any risk, or you simply shut them off. They only work when opening the doors anyway. Nobody will notice when driving around. And I have to say, they are a really, really nice option to have. So this was the little idea I wanted to share with you. Don't forget to share, subscribe and comment. And see you in the very next video. Bye bye.